Today I will show you a wonderful cinematic shot in my home, so let's enjoy.